have a brief spell in the world with Bernardi.
It's running a naturally aspirated.
And when we think about why we had one of those in the first place, it was to cradle an engine. Well, we don't have an engine anymore, so you know, why have a frame or a chassis? You know? So what you're looking at here in the centre of the bike, that is the battery, and everything else kind of plugs to that.
Earlier, David, you and I do a lot of motor racing. Earlier on, we were pinned to the bales to watch this. You even took a photo of this car going past.
I still find it the most incredible piece of engineering. It is 28...
Now let's put on a more new pavement.